Over at Faye Webb Elementary, backpacks are banned for all 2nd-5th graders for the remainder of the school year. This comes after two weapons were found in student backpacks. The incident happened on Wednesday. School administrators were alerted yesterday. School officials say clear backpacks will be acceptable only if they are needed. School officials are urging parents to talk with their children about bringing weapons to class.